Hello everybody, this is Spectrum Marvelous from Nerd Caliber at Super Megafest 2014, and I'm joined by
Panda Valentine.
Awesome. I enjoy Super Megafest.
I love Super Megafest. It's my favorite con.
Awesome. How long have you been attending this convention right now?
This will be my fourth.
Okay, so you're kind of a seasoned veteran.
Oh yeah, day drinking like a champion.
Definitely know you're doing it right. All right, so I want to talk about the character you're cosplaying today.
Sure. It's a Ryoko HAKUBI from Tenchi Muyo. It's an older anime, came out a little bit after Sailor Moon, around the Neon Genesis Evangelion era. So it's not super well known, but it has a dedicated cult fan base. I've definitely had a few Ryokos!
Is that the best reaction when someone recognizes your character?
Oh my god, when people run from one side of the room to the other just to get your picture, you're like, yes! I love it.
Awesome. So why don't you tell us about the creation of your costume?
It's basically based on probably the most famous picture of her. And she doesn't exactly ever wear this exact outfit in the anime, but all the promotional fan art, she's wearing this. So this is what I based it on. It's just a red bodysuit, white dress, corset, my fantastic split jacket, and then of course my light blade, which lights up.
That's a really cool prop.
Thank you.
All
right,
so
my gigantic wig.
You said that was 3D-printed, correct?
Yep, this was all 3D-printed, and then it's full of LEDs.
That's something I always wanted to do and learn about. 3D-printing is really, really cool.
I can't take any credit for it. I totally commissioned it. I wish I had a 3D-printer, but I don't have, like... I spend my $400 on a wig rather than the buy-in price for good 3D-printers, so...
Yeah. They can be really expensive right here.
They can be, but yeah. I wish I could take credit for this, but I can't. This is all me. This is not.
It's still cool. Thank you. What are the conventions are you going to be attending? I mean, this is normally, so far, everyone's last convention for the year.
This is definitely the last convention for the year for me. I don't think I'm intending another con until like February next year with a region.
Okay. Yeah,
it's good. Like, I'm so conned out by this time of the year.
I hear you on that. Too many this year, but they're all.
Oh god, there's so much fun, but I definitely am experiencing a little bit of burnout. Like, I went in the dealer room, I looked, I'm like, I've seen all these dealers at 6 other cons, like, I know, I could probably quote them some of the prices of their own stuff, just because I've seen it so many times before.
The whole New England circuit, I guess.
Exactly. Well, it's so small, all the states are so small, so it's the same vendors, but it's good.
Alright, so thank you very much for your time, your costume's amazing.
Thank you.
I really hope you enjoy the rest of the con.
Thank you.
Dr. Marvelous. Signing out.
Bye.